As an Olympic swimmer, my work was my body. I trained to keep my body healthy, strong, and safe for competition. It wasn't until I stopped competing, I realized I never spent enough time on my mental health. I felt isolated and alone. The irony, as a swimmer, I was drowning. Drowning in my own thoughts, insecurities, and anxiety. It wasn't until I spoke up and asked for help I could breathe again. I've now transitioned to a corporate office and I face new pressures. Being aware of the signs, I now take time for myself through meditation and exercise, and I know to ask for help when I need it. While it made me better at my job, it was really about making me a better wife, mother, and ultimately a better me. Tragically, some workers don't ask for help until it's too late. If you're an employer, I ask you to look for the signs and offer support. Because we all need to see the signs and ask for help.
Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane. Spoken by Libby Trickett.